Best Buy at Blade Show 2012. It's the Curso Cryo. G10 handle scale, Curso, the 1555G10 Kai Hinder design. It's an small assisted flipper. I'm not a fan of assisted knives. I'm afraid to cut my fingers. I've done it before. But this one will not flip without the spring. It's a tiny, tiny little knife. It's hard not to love it. The frame lock are stainless steel. This is a magnet. For that price, you can't expect other than stainless steel. So, let's see how small it is. The handle is 96.78. The blade length is, sorry, all the way is 6.93 millimeters. The cutting edge are around 6 point, let's see, 6.75 millimeters. 67.6 millimeters. Sorry about that. I think I'm having a cold or something. My throat is not good. One more thing before we leave it. 3.05 millimeters thick on the thickest part of the blade. Same on the thumb stud, 3.0504. The lockup is this is a knife hasn't been used a lot. So the lockup is a little far over 65% or something. So it has a short life again, but not short, several years, but I don't use knife if the locking mechanism isn't to my standard, then it's not usable anymore. Even it's only three fingers, pinky or more in a way. But I love this little curso knife. I might invest in his bigger brother one day. But I have so many things I want, so it will not be tomorrow. This was a real rambling about the Curso 1555G10. With the G10 handle scales and stainless steel. That was all. Thank you for watching.